These niggas still ain't came out. Listen, I don't get paid enough for this shit. You feel what I'm saying? I don't get paid enough for this. I'm not. You got it? Shit, I don't get paid enough for this shit. Shit, I don't get paid $14.50 or $14. You think I'm finna risk my life for some damn bees? You crazy as hell. That's all I got so far. Oh, well, hey, I took out the trash. Be grateful I did something. I take it out every damn day. Damn near.
Y'all know who my name is. Cool. Like.
My coworkers didn't get them, but they got all the other trash. So I pull up today, and I want you to look at this. Look. Look at this, man. Hold on. Damn, my car in reverse. Look. But look, though. One. Look at this, though. But they want me to do all this, though. You know what I mean? Look at that, though. Look at it, though, gang. Process that now, gang. Process it. All that trash on the ground. You want me to get that up? You crazy as hell. You think I'm finna get that, boy? Man, y'all niggas crazy, bro. I mean, man, I walk out these bitches and find another job tomorrow, but I don't give a damn about none of that. Y'all niggas not. I'm like, oh, they ain't get it, so why I gotta get it? They ain't, none of them got it, but I gotta get it. Man, you crazy as hell, bro. Wrong nigga. Not for the go and see boss, man. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know what this nigga gonna say to me talking about whatever yesterday, man. Man, you better. I'm like, listen, bro. Y'all niggas, y'all had me, you know, so I was ready to go, and y'all kept telling me to do stuff, and y'all were trying to get on. Nah, it's my turn to leave. It's time for me to go. I have stuff I gotta handle, my guy. So. They can't accept the truth. I can't work. I'm fired. Oh, well. Going back home. Going to bed. Study for the ass bath. I'm trying to get into the army, my nigga. I ain't got no time. All right. We got this job again. Y'all know what I'm saying? This big BS job. Y'all know who my name is. Cool. Live. Fresh. You call me Micey, man. Hey, today y'all see at the racetrack. I don't know why nobody's here, though. Like, it look like the racetrack is dead. I guess because this is the earliest I ever been. I ain't never been this early. But, hey, man, yeah, we got to get to work. Hopefully they let me work, bro. I really don't know if they going to let me work. I don't know if I'm fired. I really don't care. I ain't going to be here that much longer. You know what I'm saying? I got plans in life, as y'all know. We going to the army, my guy. So, let's go ahead and go inside. Bro. I got to put on my shoes. As y'all can see, I got the slides on. Our shoes right here. Y'all can't see them, though. It's in the dirt. Hold on. I should have turned that light on for y'all boys, but my bad. But, yeah, the 30 bad boys on, and let's go. All right, gang. So, I'm in a cut with it. You feel me? I'm at racetrack, bro. Listen, bro. I told you, Miss Ann, don't say nothing to me. Don't push me off. You feel what I'm saying? I come in there every day. I do my job. When y'all ask me to do more than what my job is, that's a part of my job. But, listen, that job is more, you know what I'm saying? I've been here, though. I'm about y'all trying to keep me up in that bit all day and coming back. Man, I don't give a damn about if Monique, Erica, Gabriella, whoever the damn people is. Damn, they need to show up next time. You know what I'm saying? I can't control what everybody else do. I don't get control of me. And if I feel like y'all trying to, you know what I'm saying? Nah, bro, I don't be paying enough for that. $14, that junk is trash. I'm getting paid the low ball. This ain't the military. I can sign a damn contract with y'all. I can quit, I can leave this anytime of the day. Anytime. Don't play me like no lame ass nigga. On my soul.
What the fuck? No!
Alright, chat, so after I eat this banana, this fruit, and drink this energy drink.
Did he tell you to do outside?
Yeah, he told me to.
Do it now because it's cold outside.
There's no heat in the water. It's cold outside. Alright. So, if you wait for the heat to come, guess what? They're attacking everything else again. Alright. Y'all heard that? I don't need all that bad talk. You got it though. But yeah, we finna eat this food. We gonna take out this trash, it's dark outside, and yeah, let's do it. All right, Chad, we got this energy drink. They say this bit gonna give me that gas, this bit gonna have me booming. So we finna drink all that, I'm finna chug it, man. Let's chug it. It got like a soda to like a little bike to it. What is that? You know, I guess that's that caffeine. I don't know what that bit is. But it's like a soda. But I feel that energy. But I feel to be jumping off the roof and then, but let bust it down though. This bit gonna give me that gas. Look, it says essential energy accelerates metabolism and burn body fat. So I'm finna get skinny. You know what I'm saying? All the hoes gonna be loving me. You know what I'm saying? They finna be loving this D. Let me show y'all. They finna be all over me. You know what I'm saying? They finna. You know what I'm saying? They finna love me. Look at my player bill. Scan my badges, my baby. Scan them, my baby. You know what I'm saying? Got that Uncle Joe's player. No, it's something wrong with me, dog. It's something wrong with me, cuz. But should I take out trash like these? Walk around, take out trash. But what if you see a nigga taking out trash and he got no shirt on?
They don't got the stairs up here in this bit. I'm finna go up there, bitch. Hold on. I'm finna go up there, twin. Let's go up there. Come on, y'all. Twin, we on top of this bit, twin. Look at the picture. Look at the view, gang. Look at that bit. Look at all them people down there. Oh, it's been like dog shit up here. But look, y'all. I think we're connected to my job, man, cuz. Hey, I think I heard the door. Hey, we gotta go back down. Hey, come on. Let's go. Come on. All right, y'all. So we just got back. Hey, I ain't gonna lie. We take out this challenge, we gonna go back up there in that bit. But they not gonna find me, gang. They gonna be wondering where I'm at, bro. I'm gonna be, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be doing my own thing, you feel me? But yeah, after we get done taking out this challenge, I only gotta like take like three of them. We gonna climb up that bit. And probably just gonna stay up there for like an hour. And we're gonna take out that track. Come on.
I'm in that bit. I don't look high or anything. But I do gotta take a big ass piece. Guys, I don't know what this energy drink doing to me. I know that y'all say make your metabolism go fast. But man, I gotta take the fattest shit of my life, bruh. Oh my God.
Brother, what's that? What's that, brother?
Oh my God, let's go. Making that pizza game?
You don't want to make it.
Man, I make the best pizzas in this bit. On my soul. Alright, guys, so we just gonna go ahead and head to the crib. Man, I got off. Let me make sure everything in my pocket. I got everything. I'm gonna go ahead and get in the car. My beautiful baby. I need to get some gas. I'm gonna get some gas tomorrow, man. I don't know what I feel like eating. I don't know what I'm in the mood for, but man, I guess we'll figure it out later. But right now, I don't really know what I want to eat. But let's go ahead and head to the crib. I'll catch y'all when I get to the house. We gotta study tonight for our ASVAB, so I'm thinking should I get some food, but I'm not even really hungry, bro. I don't know. I'm gonna give me a little drink though from the fountain, but yeah, let's go. All right, guys, this is gonna wrap up today's video. You know what I'm saying? We gotta talk about something important. We gotta talk about my friend, Child Stories channel had got deleted. Most of y'all gonna watch this video because y'all from him. And we just made a video together when we had went bowling. He had suggested in my comments for y'all to subscribe to me. So I had somebody tell me what happened to his channel. I spoke to my boy. He was just telling me that he's got deleted. I could tell he's hurt by it, but man, my guy, he one of the strongest guys I know. He gonna grind. I feel like this junk happened to him for a reason specifically. Cause I feel like he finna bounce back even harder. I feel like his growth now he finna reach. Oh, it's gonna be like 10 times like than his main channel better. You know what I'm saying? It's gonna play his way out. But I spoke to him, he's good. Obviously you gotta understand if you work that hard for something, you just lost it. Obviously you're gonna be a little bit, you know, sad and devastated. But I don't feel like he's gonna let that stop him. You know, he grind on his backup channel. Y'all already done found it. But yeah, man, that's kinda messed up. Y'all contact, y'all email YouTube, tell them give the Child Stories channel back. It's crazy how people want to see somebody lose that bad, bro. I mean, I feel like somebody just reported him. I mean, he's a great guy. He works so hard. That's what he's been doing. So when he told me that, when he sent me that, I thought he was just troll. I thought it was like on his backup account. But it always made me cry for him, because y'all understand. We used to talk about this every day in school. He used to come and talk to me every day in school about the same thing. You know what I'm saying? We used to talk. You know what I'm saying? He just tell me, man, I see the vision. But I said, this one, he was like at 400, 200. And then he skyrocketed to 50K. So, hey, we're going to pray for my guy. Y'all know what I'm saying? I love y'all, man. We're going to keep grinding. Roll on. It ain't even roll to 300 subs, no, bro. It's really roll to the army. And then wherever the army takes me, that's where I go. So, you know, hopefully we this army thing work out. We finna study right now. After I got the bathtub and post this video edit, we're going to grind this junk up. I got to study for the army, and then I'm probably going to game. I'm probably going to take a little nap, but, you know. But, yeah, man, we just going to chill and relax and just vibe out. I love y'all, man. Y'all know who my name is.
Y'all know who my name is. Cool. Right.